Position. loses it about halfway down the back straightaway. So Huddleston working that lower line. Well, the high side of him right now in third is the top four. Huddleston still though at the line when it counts has the third spot. Interesting to watch this battle right there for the third spot. They raised him too. Nice position. They can get this spot and move up to the high side. Ah, there he goes now. Wow. There's this blocking between Huddleston and Kevin Carter in the 50-51. They both just swapped each other's lines there. That was interesting. I was going to say, Huddleston can just get to the top and carry a little bit more speed. And he is doing so now. Well, those two seconds must be 2 seconds apart. Again, these are spec racers. Cars are staying, drivers. On the speedway, that's Jeff Seifert over there. Window net is down. Lights are off. Pace car has pulled off into the infield. It's time to go back to laps to count. Irwindale, 7 to go. Figure this one out. Andrew Porter and Tanner Huddleston on the front row. Punch and chicken. Let's get it. Anderson of the 98 on the high side for Porter. Let's see if it pays off. Huddleston. Porter. Tanner Huddleston. Excellent. Porter comes right back, gets to the inside. Huddleston, a nice run out of two and carries the momentum. Porter, Tanner Huddleston. But don't count on Andrew Chapman in that 55 on that bottom line. Trying to come on to the second lead. He's seen that line work early on. Chapman trying to get it to work to his advantage. Back and forth. Now he goes to the high side. Huddleston, Porter, Anderson, Chapman. Realized, oh, it's the last lap. Yeah, Tanner Huddleston goes last.